God Almighty. It's a Simone Bulldozer.
So here we go, Extreme Rules, basically anything goes. You can win by pinfall or submission.
Every hold, every surface, every object in the arena is all a fair game for these combatants.
Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Great counter. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh,
what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The tables.
Sharp clothesline.
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, the clothesline.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Able to avoid there.
Pulls their opponent in. Barely tough. Barely.
The game is one step ahead.
Umaga scaling the turnbuckles. Punch!
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, this is just torturous.
Yeah, the deathlock applied.
Oh, man. Just tap out.
Oh, we gotta see a tap.
Umaga sidesteps that.
He's back into the ring.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Getting back into the ring.
Yeah. From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Big forearm.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Triple H dodges.
Ooh, nails the midsection.
With some reason for concern.
Umaga with a reversal.
Oh, stomping away.
Going up top.
Sky high. Diving hammer strike.
Up and knee drop.
Jeez.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, into the pin attempt. Strong kick out there.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Working over the body there.
Triple H did his homework.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Is it enough?
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Ooh,
lands the haymaker.
He turns it around on Umaga. What's Triple H thinking?
DDT!
Goes into the pin.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Clothesline. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage. Sharp clothesline. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Here it comes!
Oh, a solid spike!
Is that enough to defeat the game?
Cover!
1, 2,
hangs on by a thread!
Unbelievable resilience and resolve from Triple H. The game is still in this.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He got whipped into that corner. And set him up, throwing it into the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measuring.
Oh, knee drop.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Wow, Triple H got it. Is it enough? The count. No, he beats the count.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Triple H remains composed. He will need to refocus and get back to work to push past the finish line.
Counter from Umaga.
Triple H on the offensive.
Triple H is just plain brutal.
Sitting, sit out, powerbomb. Bullet impact. Super kick.
Gosh.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, Parker.
Cover.
1, 2.
No, a two count.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Knee left.
And Triple H well scouted.
Triple H did his homework. Umaga was ready there.
What a nasty knee lift. Pulling him in for the
Bowbreaker. Up to the lower back.
Taken down by the neck.
Well-placed kick.
He's one step ahead there.
He'll do it.
Umaga. Samoan spike.
Umaga can be looking to end this.
The cover.
2.
Wow, just barely making it out.
Wow, how did Triple H survive that?
Nothing can keep the game down when he's this determined, this possessed.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Neckbreaker!
Oh!
Super kick! Strong kick! Triple H with the counter. He's taking this to the floor now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
from the top. Misses.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong. This one is headed outside, guys. Face crusher. Counter from Umaga. He climbs into the ring. Umaga heads up. This is going to be nasty.
Look out.
Diving hammer strike.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, ouch.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Uh-oh.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?